I was actually there before it was called Groupon. We had another company called The Point, and I worked for them after my sophomore year of college. The vision of always improving. I mean, operations may seem kind of like the archaic, non-developing part of the business, but it's something that you need to constantly innovate on. So you can push ahead of any other competition. I always thought I was actually gonna go into finance. My dad's an investment banker, my brother, everyone, you know. So I thought I was gonna do that. I was studying finance in college. I pretty much wake up every like 3 hours to check emails, to respond, to get some work done. We crowdcast events. So we're casting the ideal crowd for any type of event. We recently had a guy that wanted to cast a basketball pickup game. Five other guys that were interested in basketball that were within 1 mile of this court in Venice Beach show up and play basketball. And I think they actually kicked the guy's butts, you know? Loved growing up in Chicago. Winters were tough, but you know, I think it's a great market. It doesn't get as much recognition for tech and kind of entrepreneurs. So when you find something that's really exciting in Chicago, you kind of jump on it. And I think that's what I did when I was in college with Groupon. Always be honest, be ethical, and work hard.